All right, it's that time of the show where I ask our experts, National Football Editor Steve Spiewak, Zach Poff, and you, Chris. Yes, I guess you are an expert. Which is their favorite trick play so far this season? We've seen a bunch, but we've narrowed it down to five. Let's roll them right here. And we're going to start in California. Who says the skill guys gets all the touchdowns? At Crescenta Valley in California, they used the close to a fumble Ruski type play as offensive lineman BJ Kim took the handoff and scored. In Illinois, St. Francis running back Dom Casentino hid behind the lineman, and out of nowhere, he came for a big gain. Nice hide-and-seek type play. We remember this one, the old onside kick. They didn't notice the guy at the bottom of the screen there. They pulled it off to perfection, a clever onside kick. We've seen a couple of these this year, but this one went for a touchdown. The old bounce pass, throw it back. But this one, nice move at the end to score as well. And then finally, in Texas, looks like QB's talking to his O-lineman. He's going to sneak out and the touchdown pass to them. So now we're going to go to National Football Editor Steve Spiewak. Out of those five, which is your favorite trick play so far this season?
Steve, I have to go with the Hebron trick onside kick against Allen. Put aside the fact that Hebron tried several onside kick attempts that failed earlier in the game, I think this play is just brilliantly conceived and flawlessly executed. Just like they drew it up, guys. You see him, the receiver hiding by the sideline. The ball is kicked perfectly, beautifully placed, and he comes away with it. I just found this play very, very creative. And guys, I think our audience agreed with us because this play racked up nearly 2 million views. So just an amazing play by Hebron, and I think it's one of the more memorable plays of the season.
All right, now we're going to go over to Zach Poff. Zach, are you agreeing this week with Steve, or are you a little maybe changing your mind going somewhere else?
Sorry, Spiewak, I got to go somewhere else. And as a kid, I just love hide-and-seek, so I got to go with the hide-and-seek play out Illinois at St. Francis. Dom Casentino there, hiding behind his big two offensive linemen, and he springs this one for a 25-yard run. I'm going with that play. I just love hide-and-seek. This kid gets to play football and hide-and-seek in the same play. Got to love it.
And we're going to end with you, Chris. Usually you go opposite of those two guys, but this week, are you maybe
I'm
going with Zach or
Steve?
Sticking
to my guns. I'm going opposite. You know me. Mm-hmm. I like to go opposite of those guys. I also like to go with plays that resulted in a touchdown. So I'm going to go with the offensive lineman TD by BK Kim of Crescenta Valley. Now, let's call it a faux fumble Ruski or a hide-and-go-seek of the ball and not player. Any way you look at it, the play resulted in a TD and fooled everyone on the field. Take a look again. That's just super smart right there. I mean, who's seen that before done? I know I haven't, and that's why I'm going with it, and because there was a TD that resulted in the play.
Good stuff there.
And so we've all given our little take on what one we thought.
You know, they always say to big guys, use your height to your advantage, right? They always say that. This time, I'm going, use your height to your advantage, running back. I'm going with the hide and seek play. I know it didn't go into a touchdown, but I thought it was pretty good.
It was pretty good. I just didn't mind to be different, so.
Yeah. Well, I know that your opinion doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
And I know all our opinions doesn't matter. We want you to vote on this play. Use all these social accounts to let us know which is your favorite play. Also, if you're watching this in our article, we want you to vote below. We could use one of these plays as our play of the year, but we want your vote to determine that.
Yeah, you all know the deal. Use the hashtag MPTopPlay anytime you have a top play out there, and use it when you're on your social media, and we will probably see it. As you've seen today, we've shown 20 plus plays, so we are looking everywhere for a top play.